It's Charizard.
What's up, people? It's Gio. I'm back, and today we will be just doing a short pack opening. So we will be opening one pack of Evolutions and one pack of Yu-Gi-Oh! Destiny Soldiers. I don't even know what Yu-Gi-Oh! Is. I just got one because why not? So yeah, let's open this stuff up. Okay guys, let's get right into this. So first, let's open up the Evolutions pack. Has Raichu on the front there. And then we got Mega Charizard inside that one. So let's open this thing up. I just like killed this pack. Okay, so we have the code card here. If anyone wants, do the card trick. Hopefully we get something good. Okay, so we got a full heal, Kakuna, a Charizard Spirit Link, a Voltorb, Sandshrew, Poliwag, Diglett, Seal, Caterpie, and a holo Gyarados. That's pretty sick. It has Bubble Beam, which does 50 damage, and Dragon Rage, which does 180. Really nice card. Okay. And now let's move on to the Yu-Gi-Oh! I have no idea what this is. Comment down below if I get something good, because I will have no idea. Let's open this up. It feels like it has less cards than a regular Pokemon pack. All 5 cards per pack. I don't know if there's like a card trick here or something. Dark Lord Nurse Refugio. Fires of Doomsday. Destiny Single. Dark Lord Asmodus. And Abyss Script, Rise of the Abyss King. Have no idea if that's good or not. It's a spell card. So yeah, there was the mini opening. Okay, so that was a good video, I think, but I don't think it was enough. Yeah, so I'm going to do another video right now, showing you guys something, which I don't know right now. So, yeah. Okay, so yeah. I knew I was forgetting something. I got an announcement. So, basically, Seth, my friend, right? He is going to be getting his YouTube channel soon, okay? So that's pretty cool. His channel's gonna be called Loop Shark. Pretty cool name, gotta admit. Yeah, so when he eventually gets a channel, I will tell you guys. And just go subscribe to him. So yeah. And also, I need you guys to comment on this video ideas, okay? Because I don't know what to do. So you guys need to comment down below. If you're watching this video, I want you to comment what I should do in my next video. And it's your choice. So I can do whatever you guys say. And so yeah, I can see if you guys commented or not, okay? So if there's like 13 views on this video, there better be 13 comments on this video. So please comment down below video ideas. That would be awesome. Yeah. I don't know what to do now, but okay guys, that's all for this quick video. Got the hiccups there. That's all for this quick video, and hope you guys enjoyed it. And comment down below also if I got something good from that Yu-Gi-Oh pack, because I have no idea. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all later.